an old 5-gallon pail. I filled her up with 87 for to fuel my fiery trail. 'Cause I started a fire down in the valley on the summer's driest day. Well, I thought maybe you might see me from 1,000 miles away. We just fought the biggest fight that we had ever fought, and I thought maybe if I quantified just how much hurt I got, you would finally see just how it's burning inside of me.
Light it up!
Started a fire, but I wasn't thinking about the people on the land, about how their homes would be reduced to a mix of ash and desert sand. Yes, I'll admit it, that when I did it, I didn't think the whole thing through. When I was lighting that ground below me, well, I was only thinking about you. In retrospect, I must confess there could have been a better plan. Well, the point I made might be conveyed through a singing telegram, or a few choice words explaining just how sorry that I am. Well, speaking of being sorry, you know I'm pretty sorry now, 'cause I'll be doing all the time the law allows. Well, that fire marshal, he done put the cuffs on me. Yes, they call it arson in the first degree. I suppose they call it arson in the first degree.